is what is meant by the fourth dimension. It is only another way of looking at time. There is no difference between time and any of the three dimensions of space, except that our consciousness moves along it.